Alright, what was I doing? Freaking some houses. Not that one, apparently. Now, the amount of people in here implies that there's more to this than just existing. Like, maybe item crafting or something in there. I am a scoundrel. And a rapscallion. It's only the second round. That sucks. Why are you so slow? Finish him. Don't know that that's necessarily true. That was jerking off in there. Oh no, not you. I just wanted to try to raid the trash. Yay! Hence that growth. Make me. Let me read your trash first. You look suspicious. Yeah, it is. That's why we're here. repair that one hit I took. I got the shop woman here. I'm offended and honored at the same time. Don't love it. Nope. My house now. I'm just stupid. Two fugitives? Oh no. Oh, the guy I escaped with. That's probably the other one. Weird policy. And I bet it goes out the window if you're wearing, like, a hood from the shop instead of this hood. I don't even know my kind. We are not your kind. I am hooded and I am a weirdo. Whee! This dungeon is going to be a clusterfuck. Yeah, this place looks like a whole bunch of fuck that. The recording looks to be going fine. That's gonna be a rough dungeon for me. Probably best just to get these guys out of here. Up there. Laughing cat emoji. Thank you. That was worth the alt-tabbing for. Oh, it did fucking no damage because I didn't have the dude out. Well, that sucks. My new toy. Thing does not want to die. Oh, Tesla's gone. But I was gonna pull out. Oh, Valor. Oh, lore. Yay! I did a thing. After one fight. And those are level 45s, and I think my highest is 46. Well, there we go. Wonder if I'm under-leveled now. Stuck. I'll try going back to the menu and see if that works. Well, okay. Maybe not so much back to the menu as out of the game entirely, but whatever. Hopefully I log back in and I'm not stuck anymore. And that happens. just a little guy. And just sent me a picture of the tiniest dab rig ever. Sent a message that said, "What is this? A dab rig for ants?" Get it? Because it's like the meme. Sorry, dicking around with my messenger windows. Whoops. Knocking shit over. Oh, that was an open container. It's all fine. Madrid. That's a Spanish rabbit? Shit up, son. Stick with the fire. Right, he's crystal. Him off now, or he'll finish himself off. Whatever. Why are his nipples misaligned? Bing bong bong bing. Bing bong. Bing. Well, you're not paying attention, I'll just steal your loot. Yes, it is. Well, I guess I will go heal since I'm back up here. I might, kinda plow through this dungeon, come back once I have skates again. You know, for the items and whatnot. I'll put it closer to the gym. Alright, dojo. Like a fancy Asian gym. Playing pinball. It's an endless loop. There's no escape. Like, seriously? There we go. A little ridiculous. Dungeon's fucking clown shoes. Fuck you. Jesus. Basically wiped out my team there. That's fun. Now to do that on a guy who would die from the burn. This is fun. Get out of here. Ah. I am not liking this dojo at all. Throwing that out there. Alright, Ghost Riding the Whip. Voices. Who are these people? Where the fuck are they going? Some two people look like they're walking towards my house, but I walked past it. This is fucking stupid.
a bitch. No, god damn it. I did not go down either of those last two times. Get to the top. Hold up on the stick. There we go. This is getting frustrating. I hate this kind of puzzle. Like, if I can see it all, I can actually, you know, figure it out in my brain. But when I can't even see it, it's kind of shooting in the dark and it's stupid. Very stupid. I don't know where I'm running into. I don't know what I'm looking at. I can't strategize what the fuck I'm doing when I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Bounce around in circles hoping these things turn the right way to get me where I'm going. And don't leave me in an endless fucking loop. Holy shit. What's at the end of this? Correct. Anything. This one not even dropped. Just a troll? I think it's just a troll. I did not go up right there. I went up. Whatever. That shouldn't even take me anywhere, so that's pointless. It's all fucking pointless. In here. Son of a bitch. Right back here. Noises. Okay. God damn it. Meant for that to go to mix. Sometimes I just get impatient with it not, you know, getting through the menu when I hit the button. Like, keep hitting the button, wanting it to go through, and then I end up doing stupid shit. Everything feels so slow. Every attack feels so slow. All the animations feel so slow. Let me play the game. Yep, okay, fight's all over. We don't need to go through all of this. The fight is already over. All of their shit is dead. Neat. I don't know if they've added that kind of thing in the Pokemon yet. I'm not exactly up on the latest and greatest in that. Gotta be more than I'm missing. How the fuck did I get in then? How do I get out? Here I can. Well, I'm confused. Right back here. They're essentially the same. Ah. There we go. No? Or I thought we'd go. No. Although I kinda want to right now. Break it down. I don't know how to get out of where I am, let alone to where I want to be. The thing seems to be a dead end. Oh, there we go. That at least got me out of the dead end. Don't know what the fuck to do. Idea is to somehow get back here where all the ladder things are. The walls are. Bottom of that. Can't even see. Oh, there it is. The goal is actually to get like right up the middle there, which I'm sure that pathway that I'm pointing to that you can't see I'm pointing to because I don't have a camera on and couldn't tell what I'm pointing at anyways. That conspicuous strip of land there, I assume, is the answer. Gotta figure out how to get to that. This. This either. No. Sure, I got close and I took the wrong turn at Albuquerque. This just gets me back in the fucking situation I was in. Nothing there. One way, so rounding off that one. Say, I don't see a viable way to get here. There has to be one. People are still screaming outside. It's kind of annoying me. I'm sure it's those two people that were running past a little bit ago. We're still bad until it works. Master strategy. This is fucking stupid. Throw that out there. No wonder I thought I was trapped before.
I know you can break out of there, but you know, maybe I need to do more looking around first. Not really much to see here. Person's the rhythm, get the rhythm. There you fucking go. That I keep getting caught on these ledges when I'm trying to shift over. Pretty annoying. I just did that again. Smack that one right there. Get to it in the first place. The launch from there. Go from that one in the bottom left to the one in the middle to that, up through that thing. I see some of the path. How do I connect to this thing now? Doing this to get a better viewpoint. Actually, I'm trying to make anything happen. That thing there. Better. Box. Get in there somehow. Not seeing a spot to rebound into it. Not this one, but the one above it. I don't know how to get into. But once you do, there. There it bounces off that, off of that. All that good. Cocksucker the other one. What am I missing? Doesn't help that I'm frustrated and, you know, probably not working at 100%. just want to reiterate that this dungeon is fucking stupid. Hurt you, worthless piece of shit. Not that way. I don't even know if it'll go this way. Yeah, it looks like it's not rotating the way I need it to. I knew I missed something. That's what I missed. This spot right here. Now I got it. God, that was stupid.
True. Okay. Go ahead and get this vulnerable motherfucker out of here. They shouldn't have been in the starting party to begin with if I had half a brain. Shouldn't even be in the fucking party. I'll make it work. Maybe. Or I'll die trying. Poison and attack down on the whole team? Good move. Kitty cat. Oh, you need all the attention all the time. That bunny's not particularly weak to fire. Would have been better to just focus on the bird. Fuck you, game. Just fuck you. Okay. I would have hit the proper target with the beta burst, that might have been a good round. Still don't know what that is. Dangerous is what it is. Not looking great. Not looking great. Alright, do something I never do. Use an item. I just need to last long enough for him to kill himself. There we go. Used items, which I don't like doing, but I did it. Yeah, no, fuck your dojo. Oh no, he can stay in there. That's good. I need medicines. Hey, get off my keyboard. What's wrong with you? It's not for kittens. Occurred to me, I didn't get anything for that gem win. No new items or anything? Was there a question mark on him? The marker for this a Katzen guy? Thank you. look through every house to try to find this fucking Akatsin guy. Maybe it's the shop. No, the other shop. Ah. I have to catch a second one. I have one of those already. I had one of those. Funk. Oh, fuck. Contact's off. Back on the team. So I'm in Colombia for like another week. Might not get a call, I had my phone on today. My friend is in Colombia. Wants to move there. I've told her probably not the best idea, but you know, she wants what she wants. They're weak to Earth, aren't they? my ass around. This ain't where I need to be. How the fuck do I get out of here? Right, because the way I got in wasn't typical. Maybe leaving through the airship or where Captain's guard post area. That's back where I came from. Hey. Boosh. Pedal whacker. Whatever you're into, dude. I don't judge. Judging.
I haven't counted yet, but I wonder if Tentol has ten tentacles. That's not at all tedious. I guess since I already ran over here, I'll go check in with the crew. Nah, fuck that, I'll do it once I got a surfboard and I can sail over there. people still doing out there shouting and shit? It's 11 in the fucking night. 11 in the night. Natural phrasing. Still got a little bit of a cough. But I'm mostly unflued. Mostly. Have a fancy hook and can jump around. Bigger than you, them claws still hurt. Alright. It'll take me a break maybe for the night, because this cat will not leave me alone.